Hello, welcome back. I'm uploading the last video. It's still long to school, 6 p.m. But I just noticed this aircraft is only 2 kilometers away. It's just in front of here. I don't know if you can see it. It's in 38,000 feet. We are 38,000 feet. And we have a higher ground speed, so we're flying a little bit faster. We are only 3 meters apart and very close. I don't know if you can actually see the aircraft. I think you can do it. No, we only 300 meters or 1,000 feet apart. 2 kilometers away. And we are flying a little bit fast. We have a little bit higher ground speeds. So we are getting closer. Yes, we have this small island there. Sable Island. That's something, I don't know if they have small airfield, but that's something down here. I have to look at the Microsoft Flight Simulator. It's something down here. No, I never see that. If you can fly, we are just the minimum. You have to the ATC, the air traffic control is separating the traffic minimum 1,000 feet apart. We are 39,000 and this is 38,000. Ground speed is like 460. We are 471. So now we got 1 kilometer. We are just 1 kilometer apart down there. I was wonder if you can see the aircraft. I think he can do that from the cockpit. But if you can see it in flight radar 24. If you can actually see the aircraft down here. Like I see this one, you can see a small aircraft, so we are very close. But maybe you cannot do that. Zero kilometers, now it says zero kilometers, nothing there. One kilometer. But you can do that in the Microsoft Flight Simulator. You can see the AI traffic. But we still like 1 hour 40 minutes to go, and I don't think we should start to rig. That's just water, that's nothing to see, it's just only water. It says 0 kilometers. That's nothing. You cannot see anything there. Yes, now I lost the aircraft. Yes, but we're still far away. Not far away, but there's nothing to see. Yes, was we just on top? Yes, we are on top of the other aircraft there. Okay, this is why you cannot see it, because we are just below it here. There. No, there's no air, you cannot see the aircraft flying. Yes, but we still far away from the coast. Yes, so let's wait some more time.